taking on Rahayu and Ramadhanti of Indonesia. Let's have a look at the women's doubles quarterfinal draw. Our match is the second of those on your screen. So it could be an all-Japanese semi if Matsuyama and Shida get through. In fact, there are three Japanese pairs in the last eight. And you can see a lot of the seeds have fallen by the wayside here. So wide open. Officials and players on their way. One on the head-to-head in Fukushima and Hirota's favour.
You win.
In fact, the Indonesian's side? Only that win okay. was in the World Championship so quarterfinal in August, which was a three-game affair. So Fukushima and Hirota, they are ranked four in the world. They have been up at number one, but first time they were top of the shop was back in June of 2018. So 5 years ago, more than that actually. Three-time World Championship silver medalists and 11 World Tour titles since 2008, including one of the biggies, the All England in 2020. Hirota's a year younger than her partner. They've actually reached three finals this year, and they've lost a lot. Indonesia Masters and the Indonesia Open and the Swiss Open as well. As for their progress, well, we're going to walk over in the first round. Sorry, in the second round. And before that, they beat Yung and Yung of Hong Kong, China, in straight games. But it was a very long match. It took an hour and some very long rallies in that contest. I think Rahayu and Ramadhanti are going to really go at them, play an attacking game. It's the only way, I think, that they know, and it's their best chance. The world-ranked number eight pair. Olympic gold medalist, of course, Rahayu, with Grace Yapoli. This pair, Rahayu and Ramadhanti, won a World Championship silver in Copenhagen a couple of months back. And they're in form. They won the Hong Kong Open last month. When you consider they've only been together for a year and a half. No problem so far. Straight game progression in a pretty quick time in both the first and the second round here in Ren. And then Joshi of India is the chair umpire for this one. And he'll be supported by Chitin Bhatt of Australia,
ready
the
to
service
play.
Judge. Thank you. umpire introductions upcoming here on the show call.
Ready? Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Yuki Fukushima and Sayaka Hirota, Japan. And on my left, Sita Fadia Silva Ramadhanti and Apriyani Rahayu, Indonesia. Yuki Fukushima to serve, to Apriyani Rahayu. Love all. Play.
So where we go in this women's doubles quarterfinal. Hard one to predict, in all honesty. Just suspect we could be in for a pretty drawn out affair here. Wouldn't be a surprise at all if this goes three.
Service over, one, love. Two, love.
I don't think that Rahayu and Ramadhanti want to get drawn into these ultra-long rallies. They need to try and mix it up if they can. Because Fukushima and Hirota are so consistent. A 44-shot affair, that one.
Service over, 3-1.
About but played it. New racket required. She got it too. Well done, Rahayu. Well, what an extraordinary point. There was quite early in the rally, Ramadhanti called for Rahayu to leave it. She didn't take the advice, and then we had the racket change. She did brilliantly.
Service over, 2-3.
Yeah, good pressure. I think that's the best way for them to play tactically. Try not to get drawn into long exchanges. That was basically whacked it to Hirota. Couldn't do anything about it at all. Cut, 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 cut. nicely done. This is really good from the Indonesians.
5-2.
You just wonder whether Fukushima and Hirota have got a plan B here. Because otherwise, might be in for a tough morning. Early days, yes, but Indonesians have shown a willingness to be really positive right from the get-go.
Wow. 6-2.
I think the lack of
service
any even semi-celebration tells all you need to know.
Three,
it's very cleverly
six.
Steered into the corner of the court by Hirota.
Service over, 7-4.
Placed.
Service over, 5-7.
Oh, wow, she doesn't miss many of those.
6-7.
It's been a good comeback, this, from Fukushima and Hirota.
7-all.
Earlier, if they had a plan B, looks like they have. Some really clever placement.
Oh. Service over. 8 all. Service
unlike,
over.
Ramadhanti.
9-8.
Well played.
Service over. 9 all. Forward receiver.
Shot. And once again, now these rallies are getting long again. Just fancy the Japanese to come out on top in most of these kind of exchanges.
Nine.
Excellent backhand, so final service point coming up before the mid-game break, and it's just as close as we expected it to be. So the service narrowest of advantages 11, to the Japanese 10. Pair at the mid-game interval. Break.
On court.
Starto. 11-10. Play. Thank you.
very, very long rally, ended with a bit of good fortune. Neither pair really wanted to change it up too much in that exchange.
On court.
The confusion on the Indonesian side. Racket required. Did brilliantly there, Hirota. It's wide. Once again,
service over.
Proof that the shorter rallies
11,
favour
13.
Rahayu and Ramadhanti, no question. And again. Unexpected error.
13
on the back of the court from Fukushima. So 13-10 to 13 all now.
Black.
Never in doubt that one. Got their mojo 14, back.
13.
Top class from Ramadhanti. So much better a point from the Japanese pair. It really was.
Service over.
That was much more proactive.
14 all.
Yeah,
Service over. 15-14.
It's gone long. Well, still
service over.
Nip and tuck here.
15,
pretty much what we expected. 16.
Black.
Great point. Eventually wears them down.
Service over. 17-15.
That's a massive bonus for Rahayu and Ramadhanti. Really should have made that.
15.
Only halfway up and that from Sayaka Hirota. Yeah, bonus. Big bonus. Sudden, they've got themselves on top, a couple of
19,
points away from taking 15. The opener against the number four seeds. She's been in the firing line, Hirota. A couple of those been whacked straight at her. So here are five game points for the Indonesians to take this opening game. It was really tight until almost the last two or three minutes. They played the bigger points at the business end with much more direction. 4 points in a row, and now the chance to seal the deal.
15. Black.
Maybe just a touch casual there.
Service over.
From Rahayu.
16, 20.
That's wide, and that's game. 21-16. It's the perfect start for the Indonesians.
First game won by
26 minutes
Rahayu
of really tough competitive
Silva
women's doubles.
Ramadhanti.
And it's Rahayu and Ramadhanti who come out on top. They lead. One game to love.
Jaga kualitas bola bawahnya ya, lebih jaga kualitasnya, jadi kamu lebih yakin sambungannya. Karena emang ngambilnya dari situ, tetap nyerang untuk finishingnya, untuk settingnya. Jadi pada saat dia ngebuka, kan aku sudah berani buka. Nah, ambil momentumnya malah dari posisi bola bawah pada saat nyerang-nyerang nggak tembus. Iya, pada saat nyerang-nyerang tembus, ngangkat momentumnya dari situ. Ya, jangan jadi mesti harus aktif ya, cari inisiatif terus untuk buka dari situ.
Kapan ni mai ikanai to. Kimochi mai ikanai. Nani matte. Fukushima ga patte ittara sugu kawa ikanai to dame jan.
ちょっと待って、ロングレシーバー全然少なかったよ、今。ちょっと、とりあえずスタート、OK、ロングレシーバー、ドライブします。
Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. Players on court. On court. On court, Rahayu. Second game, love all. Black.
So, playing catch up now, Fukushima and Hirota.
Service over, one, love.
Hey.
they paid the penalty there, Rahayu and Ramadhanti, for being a little bit passive.
Love.
Japanese pair quite happy to wait and try and outlast them. Those long rallies suit them better. In the end, Fukushima applying the kill there. Well, just the start that they would have wanted after losing the opening game, first 3 points.
Three, love. Service over, 1-3.
So on the board at least, Rahayu and Ramadhanti, the second game.
Service over, 4-2. It's okay.
Pushing it deep into that forehand
service
corner.
Over.
They have got a few dividends
three,
from that.
Four.
Yeah, nice touch.
Four all. Let. For all.
Great pressure. Excellent point from the Indonesians, that. And that's the kind
five,
of rally.
Four.
Which is because of the brevity of it, but because of the nature of it, would be a concern to the Japanese. They know if they give those two even the slightest opportunity.
On court.
Just to get them out of their rhythm, they will take it with both hands.
Six, four.
Couldn't get that.
Service over, 5-6. Service over, 7-5.
Neither Fukushima or Hirota moved a muscle.
Five.
Yes, well placed. Just starting to get the upper hand again now.
9-5.
Look a little nonplussed. The Japanese pair.
Service over, 6-9, quick. Quick.
Be disappointed with that.
7-9.
Very good. On court. Black.
Just lost their rhythm, haven't they? 3 points in a row for the Japanese pair. Have got them right back into this second game.
Yuki Fukushima challenges.
Well, they're asking Hawkeye
out
to have a look. Yeah. Sure how successful this is going to be. Yeah.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. Service over, 10-8. Blake. Service over, 9-10.
Well, he gave the fault because it just flicked off one of the Japanese rackets.
11-9.
So 11-9 it is. And the Indonesians with a narrow advantage here, mid-game break. Blake. Nine. Error of judgment there. That landed in. It's a bonus. And it brings a smile from Rahayu.
Hey.
Yeah, didn't do that very well at all, did she? She knows it.
Service over.
Should have been much lower.
12.
She's made an absolute present of it. Where'd she want to hit it? The look from Ramadhanti to her partner. As if to say, what was that? Hirota very gratefully accepted the gift. Just outlasted them.
13-10.
Quick. Match time already, 47 minutes. So pretty much a game and a half.
Quick.
Irony is that it's really the Japanese pair that are extending the rallies, and they're behind. Yeah, nicely done. It's almost like you just wait for their opportunity. Yes, very, very cleverly done.
15-10.
Go back to what I said fairly near the start of this contest, was that the Japanese pair don't have a plan B and potentially could be in trouble, and that's what's happening at the moment.
Black. Service over, 11-15.
Source of huge relief. that error. The skies has been so good for the most part from both Rahayu and Ramadhanti, but Rahayu just fluffed the lines there.
Service over, 16, 11.
Get the impression, just a question now of trying to see it through for the Indonesian pair.
Thank you. On court.
More like it, much more positive. It's like they've been kind of hit out of their rhythm, really. Hirota and Fukushima. That was giving the Indonesians a taste of their own medicine.
Thank you. On court. On court, Rahayu.
12-16.
Rahayu.
Team 16.
Well, just frustrated the Indonesians there. And they've lost their rhythm a little bit. The challenge won't get them anything, I don't think.
Out.
Look to be long. It's almost at times like they want to finish the match too quickly. Let's lose patience a little bit. Way, way beyond the back line.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. 14-16. Play.
Hey.
key point for the Indonesians.
Service over. 17-14.
Disguise on that shot. Just a change-up, which we haven't seen that much of, actually, from the Japanese pair.
Service over, 15-17.
Really good from Fukushima.
Thank you. Thank you. Rahayu on court.
Closer and closer.
Service over.
In very determined mood.
18-15. Thank you.
Great to serve and
service
pretty
over.
Much dispatched it.
16,
Fukushima.
18.
Just hanging in there at the moment. Making those two women work for it. That's nicely placed. You finding the corner of the court, and they're just trying
over.
To kind of inch their way over the winning line.
Thank you.
Rather than charge over it, but it'll do if they can get another couple of points here. The two in pink.
19, 17. Service over, 18, 19. It's okay. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. Leg.
Come from. Ramadhanti with a peach, and it sets up two match points for the Indonesians.
Change it. Match point 18.
Ramadhanti blinked first.
19-20.
So one saved, one to go. From the Fukushima Hirota point of view. The Indonesians the victory, 21-19, in what was, to be honest, at times something of a war of attrition. But they came through it. They were the more progressive pair, no question. And for only the second time in five attempts, Rahayu and Ramadhanti turn over Fukushima and Hirota. And we'll see them in tomorrow's semi-finals.
Match won by
65 minutes, the match time.
City Fadia Silva Ramadhanti, 21-16, 21-19.
This was the final point. And the error by Hirota that guaranteed victory for Apriani Rahayu and City Ramadhanti. So the Indonesians win 21-16, 21-19. Confirmation, an hour and 5 minutes on court. We are going to take a short break. When we come back, it'll be our first singles match of the day on the women's side. Supanida Kaktong against Tai Tzu Ying is next. We'll be right back.
game.
Welcome back to the Glass Arena in Rennes for our continuing coverage of the French Open. It's quarterfinals day on this Friday afternoon as it is now, and we've reached our first singles match of the day on the women's side. It's a quarterfinal. Supanita Kaptong of Thailand up against Tai Zhu Ying of Chinese Taipei. Kaptong, who got through